Hello Claire, it's Tom from Fox Sports. How do you feel about this major loss? Linda's team just dominated your team.
Hey Tom, what you doing? I am so lost on how her team just ran over us. Where did they come from? Seriously, what just happened here? We should be the champs.
Well Claire, the whole team was listening to the Katy Perry song called Last Friday Night at the Salon.
What did you say? Katy Perry's song at the Salon? What does that have to do with the loss?
It has everything to do with them winning. Do you know what salon they went to in Downingtown, Pia Claire? Take a guess.
Oh no, did they go to Hair Studio 322 Salon? That is just so unfair. I wonder if we can protest this. Everyone that goes in there is a winner.
Well Claire, you know you could have went to Hair Studio 322 as well.
Tom, let me tell you that we went to Hair Studio 322 all year. Why do you think we were undefeated? But last Friday night we could not get an appointment. The salon had 200 people booked.
Last Friday night? That is funny. That is when Linda said they took the team last Friday night and were dancing on a tabletop and they did too many shots just like the song.
What, they booked the salon out and danced on the tabletops and had their Edkin shots? Well, next year we will book out all Friday night to do it all again. Just like the song, Tom.